we started it was more for explanatory videos. And but then with time, this was back in September, something like that. And then we realized that perhaps for this explanatory videos not that easy to customize, so make us a bit on that. So now we're using more for like video magazines, like more than just like events or infographics, something like that. And so this is the home of what we have now, like an MVP. And so yeah, we came over to Equilibri. We have here yeah, like very different styles, like for bloggers that want to summarize the week, the news they have, like guys on the week time. E-commerce sites, we are going to, I'm going to show.